We're here with Buddy Bazell after Carl Albert's really big 22-19 win against Guthrie. Buddy, I'm going to ask you first about the hook and lateral play. How long have you guys been working on that, and what was it like actually being able to pull it off?
Since day one, it takes a lot of focus. We've been going through it over and over in practice. When we mess up, we do it again. If we mess up, we keep doing it until we get it right. It's a lot of repetition, a lot of practice, a lot of focus. And we just know we got to come together as a team. My wide receiver, my quarterback, even me and my lineman, we got to make sure we all do our assignments to get the situation done. And that's what we did.
So I know that they go back down and drive, but you guys never dropped your heads on that last drive. Reed gets you guys down the field. You catch the game-winning touchdown pass. What was that play call?
Because we know what it's like to fail. We failed before. We know that we can admit to that. But at the same time, we can never say we stopped and we quit. At the same time, we kept going. We got to keep moving. And that's what we've been doing in practice. We've been keeping it in our minds that regardless of the outcome, regardless of how the game's going, we got to keep moving. We got to depend on each other. And the coaches got with us and was like, hey, you guys stick together. Y'all got to keep your heads up. That's exactly what we did as a team.
You know, you're one of the leaders on this team, really young team come back. A lot of guys on this team haven't been in a game like this. You've played in a couple of them. What was it like to see kind of those younger teammates step up and get through the adversity?
I'm so proud. So proud, because not only have I been able to teach them, but they've also shown me that they were teachable and that they not just they just listening, but they also like stepping up and being like, hey, I got you. And so I'm not like, do this, do that. They like, hey, we can just do this together. And so that's what we did. We made sure we executed together.